It's April 27th, getting ready to plant some deer corn. Got fertilizer and lime. Got the new Highland Boomer 50 and a Bridger two-row planter. Got Mycogen Roundup Ready corn. And got a mixture of fertilizer 10-20-20 and some lime. Didn't have time to do a large lime application this year, so gonna put it on with the fertilizer and hope for the best. Got about an acre of corn, gonna split this field in half, do half in corn and half in soybeans, and see what happens.